Zane, you still playing guitar?
Yep.
Me and Zane are in a band.
Wow.
He does the music and I dance.
Cool. Lily plays guitar too. She's really good. She's good at finger picking.
Really?
No, not really. Just sort of teaching myself.
And she's got a degree.
No, I don't.
So what do your parents do?
They're dead, unfortunately.
They're dead. Good one, Nancy. They had heart attacks.
Sorry, honey.
It doesn't matter.
She's an orphan, like Oliver Twist.
Well, I suppose I should say a few words.
Why?
Now we're all here, I'd just like to say that I'm really happy that we're all together under the same roof. It's always great to come home. And I'd also like to say that this Saturday I will be having a scheduled fight with Eric Alesi, his Samoan.
Oh, he used to beat you up.
And me?
Yeah, and him. He was the toughest guy at our school. He used to pick on quite a few people, actually. Anyway, you're all invited to attend. It'd be great to see you there. Thank you.
Why are you fighting him, Uncle?
Well, Zane, basically, I'm going to restore honour to the family name, to your family name.
My family name's Davis. Hey, Dad.
Yep. Dangerous Davis back in the day.
Yeah, I'm a Davis too.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter, does it? We're family. That's what matters.